President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has attended the opening of the newly renovated Beylagan 1 substation in Beylagan district. The renovation of Beylagan 1 substation included, among other measures, the installation of two transformers, each with a capacity of 25 megawatts.